Okay, guys, let's discuss about the exercise of chapter number 20. First of all, we have to fill in the blanks. Particular transfer RNA molecules become attached to a specific amino acid through the action of activating enzyme called DASH. That is amino acyl transfer RNA synthesis. Amino acyl transfer RNA synthesis. Okay, ji. Second one is, DASH is the transfer of genetic material from one cell to another and can alter the genetic makeup of the recipient cell. That is transformation. Transformation. Okay. Third one is, in a bacteria, a subunit of RNA polymerase called DASH recognizes 10 sequence in the promoter and binds RNA polymerase there. That is sigma factor. Sigma factor. Fourth one is, a typical human chromosome contains about DASH nucleotides in its DNA, 140 million. Fifth one, Mishra extracted a white substance from the nuclei of human cells and fish sperm and called this substance nuclein. Okay, the strand of DNA that is not transcribed is called the coding strand. The DNA strand that is not transcribed is called the coding strand. Yes. First one. Second one, TAT is a sequence called 35 sequence is part of promoter where transcription actually starts. No. Third one, Rosalind Franklin carried out an X-ray diffraction analysis of DNA. Rosalind Franklin. Yes. Fourth one, the base pairs in DNA helix are planar and stacked 34 nanometer apart as a result of hydrophobic interaction. No, not 34, that is 3.4. So answer is no. Okay, so MCQs, first of all, messenger RNA synthesized by DNA polymerase, RNA polymerase, RNA ligase, or none of the above. RNA polymerase. Answer is B. What, which of the following are nonsense codons? UAA, AUG, CUA, all of the above. UAA, B. Third one is, he's asking that in a bacteria, enzymes are responsible mainly for the assembly of nucleic acid, protein, carbohydrates, all A, B, C. So basically, you have the enzymes, these proteins ki jo assembly hai, uske liye bhi responsible hai. Nucleic acid, jo hai, uske bhi zahir assembly hai, see, carbohydrates, so all A, B, and C are the answer, D. Fourth one, in a bacteria, the newly synthesized messenger RNA is released in cytoplasm, nucleus, mitochondria, or in B and C. So this is B, cytoplasm. Alright guys, so now we move towards the short questions. What are three major classes of RNA? Messenger RNA, transfer RNA, and third one, ribosomal RNA. What is the function of RNA polymerase in transcription? RNA polymerase is basically that particular enzyme which is promoter site pe jaake bind hota hai aur aapke paas ek naya RNA strand hai usko generate karwata hai. How did Crick and his colleague determine how many nucleotides are used to specify each amino acids? Unhone, Crick ne aur Watson ne hai, wo experiment perform kiye jisse unhone ultimately dekha ki kitne aapke paas nucleotides hain ek dusre ke sath aake bonding generate kar rahe hain jisse unko pata chala ki aapke paas jo hai wo kitne jo enzymes hain wo specify karte hain har ek amino acid ko. To isi tarah usne aapke pucha ki aapke paas nucleotide aur teen nucleotides aapne codon sequence se yaad rakhna hai. What is anticodon? आपको पता है एक कोडॉन है एक एंटीकोडॉन है जो कोडॉन जो है वो कोडिंग कर रहा है एंटीकोडॉन बेसिकली उसको आगे ओपन करता है और उससे जो है आगे ट्रांसलेशन का प्रोसेस स्टार्ट होता है. एक्सटेंसिव में पूछता है कि हाउ डिड हार्शी और चेज डिटरमिन व्हिच कंपोनेंट ऑफ बैक्टीरियल वायरसेस कंटेन द वायरस ऑफ हेरिडिटरी इन्फॉर्मेशन. एक्सपेरिमेंट इज गिवन, लेक्चर इज गिवन, यू कैन टेक दैट. What is the three dimensional shape of DNA? How does three dimensional shape of DNA fit with Chergaff's observation on the proportion of purines and pyrimidines in DNA? Three dimensional jo situation hai usko X-ray aur Watson Crick model ke baad jo hai unhone finalize kiya, unhone pata chala ki kis tarike se aapke paas jo hai curled situation hai aur uske andar jo hai purines aur pyrimidines jo aapke paas nitrogenous bases hain basically wo ek dusre ke sath bonding bana rahi hain. Lecture given hai, topic given hai. How did Michelson and Stahl show that DNA replication is semi-conservative? They performed an experiment. Experiment of what? Nitrogen, जो है isotopes का experiment जिसके अंदर उन्होंने DNA के अंदर add करवाया और उन्होंने proof किया कि किस तरीके से आपके पास first generation में किस तरह से बनता है DNA और second में किस तरह बनता है उनकी आप लोगों ने experimentations उसकी आगे interpretation और results आप लोगों ने लिखते हैं. What is the basis for the requirement that the leading and lagging strands be replicated by different mechanisms? The case given. What did hypothesis did Biddle and Totem test in the experiments on Neurospora? Neurospora के उन्होंने पे क्या किया था? उन्होंने Neurospora का स्पोर लिया, उस स्पोर को उन्होंने ऐड करवाया inside the culture, जो कि पर्टिकुलर आपके पास में है वो मॉलिक्यूल्स को रखता है अपने अंदर, और फिर उसने उन्होंने फाइनली रिड्यूस करवाया कि आपके पास में है वो इवेंचुअली किस तरीके से जो जनरेशन है वो बताती है कि आया वो म्यूटेंट है या नहीं. अगर है तो वहाँ पे वो खत्म हो जाएगी, अगर नहीं है तो वो फिर नॉर्मली आगे चलती रहेगी. सो इफ यू हैव एनी काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग दिस चैप्टर लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, यू कैन मेल अस. थैंक यू सो मच.